Flush Bro 1.
Flush Bro 2.
Flush Bro 4.
And we're going to start off a new series called Flush Bro Battle, where we're going to play different video games and see who's the best. We're starting off with Super Smash Bros. Brawl. In the future, probably Flush Bro 3 will appear in a few. But we're going to just play a bunch of video games. So, I'm playing as Wario. Always Wario.
Now I'm just kidding, I'm not going to be Sonic.
I'm gonna be Kirby because he's
very
awesome.
Okay,
I like to be Kirby as well.
Yeah, we're going to have three rounds. Just so you know, player two is me, player three is Flush Bro 2, and player four is Flush Bro 1. So, we're gonna be random. Oh, this is a custom stage that we made.
That's what Kirby is.
Yeah, I'm having fun with Kirby.
The two Kirbys fought against each other.
And it looks like Pink Kirby is gonna get pulled here.
Okay. I'm taking out my life.
I just got a magic.
So much going on right now.
I know, it's like crazy
down
here.
Yeah. And I just killed Mario because dang, I'm awesome.
I hate you.
Which one?
Pink
one. Oh, good. Yeah. It's not me.
Can't be. You are today, gentlemen.
As you know, in Wario World, Super Adventures, Kirby was on Wario's side.
And as you know, I play Sonic. So.
Yeah. Sonic. That's his main part of the game. But enough about MLPB.
You guys getting ran over one butt.
This is ultimate right here.
Some other ones we might do in the future are like Mario Kart.
I like the Pokeball.
Yeah,
I
play Gunch.
Maybe like Just Dance or something like that. That might be fun. Huh?
Just Dance? Well,
yeah, that might be fun. I bought Just Dance 3.
I might fail miserably though.
Yeah. All of us are not gonna be good.
Yeah.
Just a little warning for you.
No, not all the Flush Bros are gonna be here every time. I mean, Flush Bros are gonna be here every time.
Oh, stop fighting on me.
Like maybe later it'll be like a different Flush Bros.
Stop cooking me.
I'm cooking a delicious meal.
Only I could do
that. Why do you hate me?
Only I could do that. Pretty good stage, too.
Yeah,
this
was
made a while ago.
I'm saying it's a good stage.
Okay, so let's see
the winner. I lost this one.
And the winner is Flush Bro 2.
That was like an evil round.
Oh, the ultimate, you know?
Alright, so we're gonna do round two.
Wait, I'd like to change my character to someone secret.
Okay, then.
And I'm guessing he's becoming Pink Kirby. I am gonna be Captain Falco Punch.
Okay, then. I'm still sticking with Wario. Okay, wait on F-Zero stage.
Yeah, it's all because of my Captain Falcon is.
Captain Falcon wings.
Falcon Punch. What is with his controls? Why does he run like he's got like a broken leg?
Mario must be victorious.
Oh no! No!
You die!
You're not gonna kill me!
Oh no!
Yes, Mario, you're going down.
I'm alive. Good. That's good. I'm not alive anymore. I need to count down.
That's what us Falcons do.
I am just a
Falcon Punch is like the best troll.
How am I living?
Captain Falcon's the best character for trolling because obviously he's got Falcon Punch.
He's a pretty troll character.
No!
Yay!
Too curved. Well, no, he's not curved.
Yeah,
I'm a cute little bunny boy now.
I changed my way.
I used to be a cute little bunny boy.
Oh no, now Kirby can Falcon Punch.
Oh no, I'm dead.
The world, like mine equals blue.
Yeah, I'm not that good at this game with the Wii Mode.
Yeah, we're using our Wiimote, so
I'm not right with this game.
Even though we usually use the GameCube controller.
Yeah, I definitely prefer the GameCube controller, but...
I only played this game with the Wii Remote, and I guess I'm...
That gives them a little bit of advantage.
A little bit better, but they probably really beat me with the GameCube.
I got hit!
I was the only one who didn't die right there, so... It, now it's like a challenge to see who's gonna... No! Win. Yeah, it's not gonna be me, I know that after that, like, one fall right there.
Okay. You must not fail. I'm not gonna win.
Yeah, and I got this...
Get out of here, get out of here.
And I just hit Kirby.
Miss me.
I hit Kirby, though, so it was a successful one. So let's find out the winner.
Oh, that was slow motion.
Oh, I won! I win! Yes!
I stink.
So the winner is Pusher 1, also
yes.
Wario.
Hello.
Okay. And I got in second, surprisingly.
Okay, so then, alright, we're gonna do the last one. And, if Pusher
1... No. I am not gonna be Captain Falcon. He's a little too weird and too flashy.
Okay. Well, if Flush Bro 4 wins this one, we're gonna have a tiebreaker round.
We should.
But, for the most part now, we're going to, see who wins this. So, random again.
And the last one.
Another one of the.
Another one of those custom stage
animators. These are just.
I'm going to be Luigi since he's a
pretty
good
one. This one's
pretty random, but.
It's got a nice little ladder, just like Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong.
That game's so fun.
Yeah, that game's so
fun. Give me thumbs!
It's like the give me thumbs.
It looks like a Luigi.
Okay, and there's even a barrel. I mean, look.
Yeah, it's just too much.
A barrel? I throw a battle song and then I want Wario Man to be here. The Super Wario Man.
I want Luigi's negative zone, too.
So, what do you guys
think?
See, what do you guys think? You guys excited to get Super Mario Bros. 2?
Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm coming
in. I think it looks pretty good. I saw the commercial for this one. It looks pretty nice.
I'm pretty good.
Luigi failed to kill anybody.
I hid behind these mushrooms.
Must win. I do not want to be the loser.
This is a really heated, if you can tell, this is a really heated battle. It's heated.
Don't do that with your motorcycle.
And everybody knows who's gonna win. It's obviously gonna be me, because I'm like...
Oh, I'm talking trash! Trash talking.
Oh no, it's another,
kind of for that, I'm getting stuck.
I thought Luigi was good at jumping, but Kirby just outjumps him.
Oh, yep, come on. Someone get to the stew.
Everybody hated from Kirby's stew.
Well, Wario Man's like never gonna be here.
Yeah, Wario Man, I think he died or something, since he's never gonna be here.
I'm just gonna lay low.
And I got a cannon.
I got a Swiss trophy. Hey, Slackatoo!
A Lackatoo trophy.
Too late for Lackatoo.
Okay, let's see who wins.
The winner. Oh, okay.
It's a sudden death between all three of us.
That's interesting.
I'm hiding behind these mushrooms.
I'm nervous to make moves, so I'm just gonna hang out over here.
Yeah, bombs are gonna start falling.
Shelter.
Yeah, we each got a shelter. Except for Kirby.
Mushroom, are you afraid to come down?
Eventually got you something, you know? Alright, haven't we all make moves in 3, 2,
that ain't fair.
1, go! You gotta move it.
I don't wanna!
Coward! I'm gonna come in there.
Yeah, I'm a coward. I thought we just fight in this little tiny area. Oh, whoa.
Oh, yeah, I'm about to survive.
No!
Yes! I'm the winner of Plush Bro Battle of Smash Bros.
Episode 1.
Yes. Next one, we're not sure what we got.
Oh, we got the
My victory music. My victory music. We made a Wario sings of this one.
Yeah, Wario sang this in one of our videos.
But thanks for watching. And be sure to watch the next Plush Bro Battle when it comes out. Plush Bro 1.
Plush Bro 2.
Plush Bro 4.
Signing out.